Earlier today, North Carolina Governor Pat McCrory warned those near the coast to stay prepared as the storm makes its way up the East Coast.
He warned of wind gusts reaching 70 miles an hour and said be prepared for the strongest impact Saturday night through Sunday morning.
We now go to Matt Gregory on the Outer Banks in Buxton. And Matt, how are preparations going as people get ready for the effects of Hurricane Matthew?
Yeah, the preparations here at Buxton are probably the most important because if you remember, this is probably one of the most vulnerable parts of the Outer Banks island chain. I mean, this part of Cape Hatteras really sticks out into the Atlantic Ocean, takes the brunt of most of these storms, and with it being upgraded to a tropical storm coming into the area here in Dare County, a lot of folks here have been debating whether or not to leave tonight or to leave tomorrow. But these are the conditions behind me right now. You can see very choppy surf, very rough surf. So what is this weather good for? I mean, a lot of folks have been leaving town, but these gentlemen right here, they're fishing. They tell me this is the perfect weather for red drum fishing. In fact, one of them just caught a red drum a little bit ago. Too big, as they tell me, so they had to throw it back. But this is the most of what we've seen throughout the day here in Buxton is just a few folks out on the beach, very choppy surf, a strong northeast wind coming in at roughly about, I would say, 20 miles an hour, but I don't have a wind gauge. This is just kind of what the fishermen have been telling me. They said it's very hard here to even cast into the actual wind to go fishing. But for the most part, throughout Buxton and parts of the Outer Banks, as we've been going through the day, these conditions have made people kind of think twice about whether or not they want to ride out the storm or even a gamble with the possibility with a tropical storm on the way of staying around here. So earlier back in the actual town of Buxton, we saw one of the hotels that already boarded up their windows. And we've seen a lot of folks kind of, as I've been saying over and over again, making that decision, do they leave today, tonight, or tomorrow? And we'll continue to bring you the latest from the conditions here in Hatteras Island, as well as up and down the Outer Banks, as everyone braces for the impact of the tropical storm they believe will be coming later on this weekend. In Buxton, I'm Matt Gregory. Ton on your side.